नमस्कार, वी ब्लॉग का वीडियो में आपका स्वागत। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर एक्सप्लेनिंग हाउ टू रिड्यूस फैट एंड आवर वेट लॉस बाय डूइंग सम एक्सरसाइज एंड प्रेशर पॉइंट टेक्निक एंड वी आर क्लियरली एक्सप्लेनिंग हाउ टू डू। जस्ट शोइंग दिस वन यू केयरली वॉच हाउ टू यूज आवर फिंगर्स लाइक दिस एंड जस्ट प्रेस। The finger is little bent. We have to stop our finger pressing like this. It is recommended that 5 times we have to do before our exercise. We have to add some daily exercise to this pressure point treatment. So the daily exercise includes cycling. Sometimes cycling is not possible, so you can go for swimming. Swimming also not possible means you can go for running. Running also not possible means you can go for walking. So total 30 minutes you have to walk. Okay, the first one is finished. The second pressure point you can watch carefully. Take right hand like this and you can mark a point like this. So after that, please press like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You have to do 7 times like this. This you can do after the exercise and before the night, 2 times daily. First thing we have to do is follow the vegetarian food. We have to prepare salads with cucumber at lunch and night. Use cooked mung dal for 2 times, that is breakfast and night, and meals only vegetarian for lunch. You can take cucumber directly or juice or at the salads. Another thing is we have to make ajwain tea. Take ajwain 1 spoon and make it boil. Then put down and sprinkle some salt. The Himalayan salt is very good. Use Himalayan salt. Otherwise, you can use normal salt. Once in a week, you can use tender coconut juice and its flesh. The ajwain tea, you can take it in empty stomach at morning, and evening time you can take fennel seed tea, same like preparation. For ladies, please take 4 times in a day. This pressure point treatment you have to do daily for 60 days. If it is getting good result, you can continue to more 30 days, means 90 days. After that, you can do normal for 15 days. If you really want, you can go for another 90 days. This treatment is not only for weight loss, but also it is reduce other disease, like for example, we can say diabetes. So after 15 or 30 days, you have to recheck your medical parameters and consult with the doctor. Then only you have to proceed. Otherwise, we have take medicine means it will overboost or it's a medical problem will happen. So consult with the doctor. If you do some regular exercise along with this, it is fine, but don't do over exercise. Thank you for watching my channel. Please like, subscribe and share my video. Thank you.